Tislak gave it to me. He and Kuwata said you could help find my friends, a Char and a Norn.
I saw them, blessed by Amayane, and a big flaming sword. They headed toward the border of our hunting grounds. Ubek, one of my fellow scouts, is stationed near there. A word of warning. Ubek was scouting the hostile caustic Itzel village there. Be very careful when you approach her. I also strongly recommend you learn to use the local mushrooms. You'll need powerful jumps to get where you're going.
Adrenaline surging! I'll return the favor.
A low profile here, but you've clearly got a purpose. What do you need, stranger?
Tislak sent me. I'm looking for a char with a flaming sword and a Norn. If I get you out of here, will you help me?
Get me out? After all the trouble I went through to get in?
So you're not a prisoner?
I let myself get captured to learn all I can about the Kaztek itself's situation, and I've got a lot more to learn. But I can help you. I did see your friends, hot on the heels of a Mordrem prisoner caravan, headed west.
Thanks, and good luck with your mission.
Help us collect weapons so I can build a bar. Help us collect weapons so I can build a bar. Help us collect weapons so I can build a bar.
Thank you.
us collect weapon, so I can build a bomb.
Feels nice. Eat that. Strength fading. All set. What happened? I told you two to stay close, not take unnecessary risks.
But we spotted a Mortrum prison caravan. We followed it, and it led us to this camp.
No risk, no reward. I made the call. Erson backed me up. We thought it was worth the risk. We were right.
Fair enough. Now, how heavily defended is this camp of yours?
Very. The Mortrum guard are not mindless. They set up a strong defensive perimeter, and they know how to patrol it.
Brimstone is right. The Mortrum Guard are sharp, precise. They must know we're coming.
That doesn't matter now. There are prisoners here, and our friends might be among them. We're going in. Thanks for backing up Ram, Tribune. What's your assessment of the situation here?
Collects living and dead bodies.
What Mortrum we've been fighting? Part prison camp, part minion factory.
Right. There's no easy access, but at least one member of Destiny's Edge is here. I can feel it.
Feelings? From a soldier like you?
Cut me some slack. I'm still getting used to this new magic. How to describe it. Come on, we think there's a back way in. Follow me. If we can do enough damage to this facility, it'll disrupt Mordremoth's progress. Things get up. Stand near me. I can boost your strength.
Adrenaline surging!
I'll return the faith! Yes! I'm ready to defeat anything!
The main encampment.
give up. There's too many Mortrum Guard ahead. If we engage, the noise will alert the entire camp. This looks like a Mortrum Guard bivouac. Close enough to guard the cages and to rally at the mustering ground. I figure the Mortrum Guard muster here before rolling out in force to collect prisoners and corpses.
We overcame worse odds while you were off in the mists. We can handle this.
I'm with Bran. You haven't really seen this team in action yet, Tribune. Trust me and follow my lead.
I will break you, one and all. More for
Harvey. Oh, nice.
Subdue them! Alive if you can, dead if you must.
I'll return them for great justice.
So
workout since I got back from the mists.
Spirits! Look at all those tendrils.
Too many. We can't afford to get bogged down here. We need something to clear the path.
Agreed. There's airship wreckage scattered across the plateau. Let's see if we can scavenge some incendiaries.
Nothing useful here.
I don't see anything that'll help against those tendrils. Nothing useful here. The weapons crate is still intact, and there's ordnance here we can use.
Fire grenades. Outstanding. They burn hot enough to reduce just about anything to ash.
Let's do this.
Never encountered tendrils that powerful before. We must be able to track.
Mortimer knows we're here, but it doesn't seem concerned. It's interested, but not urgent.
If that's what it wants us to do. Everyone, keep your eyes open and move up to that clearing.
The Overseer stations himself nearby, between the corpse staging ground and the live prisoner cages. Seer. I'm itching for a shot at him. I collected a lot more than my sword when I was in the mists. I take point.
All right. Proceed with caution, and be ready for anything. Let's do this. So much power! Are healing any damage we do. Take them out so we can finish this.
Plenty of fire grenades left in those crates. See if these bombs burn as hot as the tendrils did.
I'll return the favor. For great justice. Faster! I can feel Baron's power! Nice.
enemy down. Not that it did us much good. Sorry, Commander, but this looks like a dead end.
Mortimoth's reacting to us, growing stronger defenses. We need to hit them harder to clear a path.
Can do. Stand back.
How are we going to get down there?
You glide, Commander. I'll create portals along the cliff face for the rest of us.
Good thinking. I'll lead the way, and the rest of you can catch up as quick as you can. Nice work, Kaz.
Thanks, boss. Though, I'm not sure everyone would agree. Canuck's looking greener than usual.
I'm fine. You try falling from portal to portal while an elder dragon buzzes in your skull. See how green you get.
This is where they keep the live prisoners. Whoever we're looking for is somewhere nearby.
We'll get you out of here, Mom. I swear it.
So fast. They hit us with some sort of poison gas.
You're free now. Get out of this place as fast as you can.
I'm ready for action. Where do you want me?
We've got things covered here. If you want to get back in the action, find Larinthir and follow his lead. Move out!
Thanks, Commander. Be advised, the Mordrem commandeered a lot of our weaponry and supplies when they took us.
On it. Now get yourself to safety, soldier.
Thank you.
last one. Still no sign of a god. Good luck. You still feeling that feeling?
Affirmative. And it's even stronger here. They're close. Just beyond those fine walls.
What are we waiting for? Tribune, put your new magic to work and clear us a path. Please!
Rescue party. Then Wolf did hear me. In here, they're starving us. No food or water for days.
That's because Mordremoth doesn't care if we're alive or dead when it plugs us into a blighting tree. Release us! Now!
Thowlin, why is Mordremoth locking up so many nightmare courtiers?
You know nothing of the court. We seek freedom. And Mordremoth's yoke is even more onerous than the Pale Tree's.
Forget her. Just get me out. The Mordrem took Logan and Soja and Traherne deeper in the jungle, and I don't know why.
Hang on, Mother. We're about to bust you out of there.
Adrenaline surging! I can feel Bear's power! To the overpass. We can cut it off there.
We have to keep moving.
I like my chances better. This way.
Fine!
Thorns!
Bram, I'm sorry.
Me too, kid. At least she took Fowlin with her. And Fowlin died screaming like the coward she was.
I need time. There are rituals to perform. Gone. Spirits. I don't even know if he was with her during the crash. And her bow. If it's in that camp, I want it. My mom and I never... We didn't have... Just let me say goodbye to her. Alone. Just go. I'll catch up. I swear to you, I'm not going to die out here. Not until I see Mordremoth fall.
Take whatever time you need. Catch up as soon as you can.
Listen up. I need a volunteer to stay behind. Bram will get his time, but he needs someone to watch his back.
I was already planning to, Commander. Bram and I have been through too much for me to just leave him like this. Go on ahead. I'll make sure we find you. After Bram makes his peace with Air.
Thanks, Rux. Everyone else, move out! The rest of our friends are still out there. And the Egg. And Mordremoth.
Commander? Not sure if this is important, but I just saw your comrades, the Norn and the Char, carrying a body.
I'm sorry to report. That was Air Stigalkin. She fell in combat with one of the new Mordrum.
Oh, gods. My condolences. She was an inspiration to a lot of us. And she'll be missed.
Not just missed. She'll be avenged. Mordremoth will pay for all the lives it's destroyed.
I'll spread the word. Air will be remembered. I promise you.
Thank you. I'm pressing on to find Traherne and the rest of Destiny's Edge before Mordremoth claims them, too.
One challenge down.